Why? It's because it thinks it can get away with biting the other person, therefore it can be corrected. So anything that's a choice, we correct. So what wouldn't be a choice? Dog with bad hips that can't sit. Okay, I'm not gonna correct you for not sitting. Greyhounds, they're not very good at the sit. It's like, fine, come to a stop. You know, or a dog with like really bad back end. Or a dog that literally is in pain if it sits or is in pain when you touch it. Well, I'm not gonna do that. But if you're not in pain, but you're just averse to human touch, we're gonna work on that. We're gonna work on that. So, cause the vet's gonna have to touch you. But also like, so am I. But we've got nothing, it's same thing with like, dog resource guards around one person in the family, but not the other. Why? Choice.